Work is the amount of energy required to move an object. The further you move it, the more work is required. Simple machines allow you to do the same work with less effort. Simple machines are all around you. These bikes incorporate three simple machines. Welcome to Moo Moo Math and Science and Simple Machines in Real Life. There are six simple machines: a lever, an inclined plane, a pulley, a wedge, a screw, and a wheel and axle. If you start looking around you, you will find these simple machines in everyday life. A lever is a long beam with a fulcrum or pivot. The mechanical advantage of the lever depends on the ratio of the lengths of the beam on either sides of the fulcrum. Some common examples would be pulling out nails with pliers, a bottle opener, a shovel is a lever, a golf club is a lever, these cranks on a bicycle, and this wheelbarrow is a lever, and it's also going up an inclined plane. An inclined plane is simply a flat surface raised at an angle. A skateboard ramp is an example of an inclined plane. This motorcycle jump is. And steps are even considered an inclined plane. A pulley is simply a wheel with a groove in it and a rope in the groove, or possibly gears and a chain in the gears. It is used to lift up or lower heavy objects or propel a bike or motorcycle forward. Some examples are gears on a bicycle. This crane uses a pulley to lift objects and lower them. And you will find pulleys on almost every car. A wedge. The main function of a wedge is to change the direction of the input force. For example, if you drive a nail into a board, the nail acts like a wedge and it will redirect this force outward, causing the nail to go into the wood and sometimes will split the wood. Scissors are considered a lever and a wedge. This acts is a wedge. A screw is essentially a long inclined plane wrapped around a shaft. It is used often in everyday life, like this drill. Bolts are a screw. A wheel and axle is basically a wheel mounted to an axle and allows you to transport objects much easier. Bicycles have a wheel and axle. This wheelbarrow does also. If you'd like to know more about simple machines, this playlist will help. And as always, thanks for watching. And Moo Moo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.